book on the internet. And yeah, America invented those too.
Hi, I'm Scott Allen with Allen Hyundai. We are open and ready to serve you. Isn't it time you found out why everyone is talking about Hyundai? From our ridiculously long 10-year warranty to our industry-busting 3 years of complimentary maintenance, Allen Hyundai has the best value of any dealership on the coast. Did you know that Hyundai offers the most top safety picks for 2020? Like this brand-new, not used, 2020 Elantra for only $288 a month. And save an additional $500 if you're military. Every day's a fun day at Allen Hyundai.
The great American outdoors are right outside your back door. Get a great deal on a great tool when you save $20 on the tough and dependable Steel MS-170 chainsaw. Shop online, pick up at any of over 9,000 local steel dealers. Find yours at stihldealers.com. Offer valid for a limited time to participating dealers while supplies last. See dealer for details and consult state local guidelines for availability of promotional products and pricing in your area.
Hi, I'm Chris Howard, Executive Director at the Mississippi Department of Rehabilitation Services. Our agency works to help those we serve prepare for today and also plan for the future. One way we do that is through the Mississippi ABLE program. This program provides the opportunity for individuals with disabilities to invest their money in tax-advantaged accounts without the fear of losing public benefits. You can learn more or sign up by visiting MississippiABLE.com. That's MississippiABLE.com.
Mateo's Tex-Mex and Margaritas on Highway 90 in Biloxi, serving the best Tex-Mex and margaritas. And now, enjoy Fiesta Hour, Monday through Friday from 3 to 6 p.m. $2 queso with chips and $2 bottled beer. $3 tacos, beef and chicken classic taco, and $3 draft. $4 wine and sangria. $5 margaritas, a Mateo's special. Mateo's Tex-Mex and Margaritas, unique flavors, and an incredible atmosphere on Highway 90 in Biloxi, less than a half mile west of Big Clay.
The wait is over. Crunch is now open, and the health and well-being of our members and team is our top, top, top priority. So here at Crunch, we are taking initiative to make sure our facilities are safe, clean, and fresh environments for your workouts. We have modified our operating procedures to allow for social distancing, as well as cleaning protocols following CDC guidelines. Join today for only $1 down and membership starting at $9.95 a month. So stop by or join online at crunch.com. Let's crunch again, because together we are stronger than yesterday.
Standing up for what's right. Helping out when things go wrong. Raising our voices alone or together. Seeking the truth and speaking our minds. Not just making records, but breaking them. Fighting for victory on the battlefield and on the playing field. Seeing the world through new eyes and the earth from miles above. Redefining beauty, brains, and what it really means to be queen. Making ourselves heard on stage and on screen. Showing the way in Silicon Valley and showing up for others wherever help is needed most. Not just making our mark, but making a difference. Now that's a job for a Girl Scout. Girl Scouts, preparing girls for a lifetime of leadership.
Wake up and text. Text and eat. Text and catch the bus. Text and miss your stop.
Wait.
Text and be late to work.
Sorry, I'm late.
Text and work. Text and pretend to work. Text and act surprised when someone calls you out for not working.
Me?
Text and meet up with a friend you haven't seen in forever.
Hi.
Oh, hey.
Text and complain that they're on their phone the whole time. Text and listen to them complain that you're on your phone the whole time. Text and whatever. But when you get behind the wheel, give your phone to a passenger. Put it in the glove box. Just don't text and drive. Visit StopTextsStopWrecks.org. A public service announcement brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Kings and Foster Care will love you, even if you don't know the lingo.
Dad bod, noun. The result of the occasional donut always washed down with confidence.
Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Adopt U.S. Kids, and the Ad Council. Visit AdoptUSKids.org.
From burgers
burgers and dogs with perfect grill marks to mouth-watering fall off the bone baby back ribs. That real smoky flavor of Kingsford charcoal makes any backyard delicious. And no matter what you barbecue, smoke, or sear, the most wonderful thing you'll make are memories. So start making those special memories today. It's so easy with the real smoky flavor of Kingsford charcoal that makes every backyard barbecue a delicious memory. Go to Kingsford.com for recipes and inspiration. Kingsford charcoal.
You're working from home, keeping the kids entertained, maybe housebreaking a new puppy. Wait, that's just me. Anyway, you need stuff now. And when life can't wait, there's Walmart. Walmart now has express delivery. If you need it fast, you get it fast with Walmart Express Delivery. We're talking groceries and more because Walmart has everything you need to get through life. Delivered to your door in 2 hours or less with no contact delivery. And you get the same low prices as in store with zero markups. So try Walmart Express Delivery today. Restrictions and fees apply.
We know what you're really saying with those sexy pictures.
Yeah. Those thirst trap photos people keep posting on their Instagrams. That's not, I want you to love me for my mind. That's like, check out my boobs.
If you want me for my body, give me a call, 800-543-3548. I'm thirsty.
Our phone lines are open if you want to give us a call for any reason. It's the Kid Craddock Morning Show. Why not do a SpongeBob SquarePants spectacular?
It's what it is.
Yeah,
simple, straight to the point.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I like how it starts. I like how it ends.
It gets all the kids excited in it. They start like, ooh, SpongeBob's coming on.
You remember when, Avril Lavigne did a cover of it?
No.
Yeah, it was actually pretty good.
Avril Lavigne did a cover.
Rock version of it.
For the movie, the SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Is this going to be an original script, or are we going to rip off an old episode?
We are doing our version of the band. That episode, I think that's season 3 or 4 of SpongeBob, and it's where Squidward has to prepare a band for the bubble bomb.
I got you. So that's the episode we're going to be doing it. Now we need to cast.
Yep.
We need to figure out who's going to play what.
Yeah. Who's SpongeBob? Who's Patrick? Who's Squidward? Who's William? Who's Mr. Krabs? So we had so many characters to play with this episode.
So let's start off here with our part-time Justin audition and see how he did.
Hold it. Hold on, let me try that one again with my mouth closed. Hold it. I just so happens that I don't sell fast food. I do have a band, and we're going to play at the Bubble Bowl. How'd you like that, fancy boy?
That's my Squidward.
That's Squidward?
Yeah.
All right.
That doesn't sound right, right?
Okay.
No.
So you're the casting director, and you're also auditioning.
Yeah. I am auditioning.
How would you judge your performance?
Oh, that was a terrible Squidward.
Okay.
I got it down. He's going to cast himself as much.
This is his line, though. He goes, yeah. I hate
Angie.
That was way better, actually.
Yeah, I know. I could do that line, but nothing else.
Let's see. Anna's
audition. Do you remember about the door lock mechanism?
I want to go
But in order to get into a lock, you have to manually stop it, right?
So what if we can all just pretend that Squidward was a fireman?
Wait, can you try to use my voice?
So what if we can all just pretend that Squidward was a fireman? Or some guy in an ambulance? Then I'm sure we can all pull together and discover what it truly means to be in a marching band.
Hi, my name is Anna, and I'm here to audition for the role of Squidward.
Hello. You've reached the house of unrecognized talent. Please start after the...
Sounds like you've got a dying animal to attend to, hey, old chum.
Squillium Fancy Slim from band class.
Good. Can we also get an impression of you doing Squidward's laugh?
Hi, my name is Anna, and I'm here to audition for the role of Mr. Krabs in the SpongeBob SquarePants Spectacular. Me first dollar! I was 5 years old when my father gave me me first dollar. I love that dollar. Loved it like a brother. Me and my dollar went everywhere together.
Thank you.
That's great.
I like your Mr. Krabs.
Thank you. Mr. Krabs, what I need.
I know. That was really good. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I mean, I'm not passing it, but I think out of that, you did a great job, Mr. Krabs.
Thank you again.
But I have nothing to compare them to at this point.
Oh, this should have the benefit of going first.
That's right.
Up next is our boy, producer Nick. I know I got notes on the audition.
Oh,
good. That would have starting with. That would have helped with Justin. Nick is starting with his SpongeBob.
I don't know what that is. Okay. But I found one of these belts in my room.
Yeah, but that's blue and red.
I'm not saying I'm proud.
All right.
My name's Nick Adams.
Yep.
I'm auditioning for Patrick
won.
In the SpongeBob SquarePants.
It has a very light in Canada.
I guess you're
going to
miss the
panty, right? Because, you know,
the dual
launch
I'm auditioning for the role of Squidward in the SpongeBob SquarePants Spectacular.
The mechanism is
a walk position. Okay. Repeat after me.
Right.
Brass section, go. Good. Now wind and the drums. Too bad that didn't kill me. Let's just try stepping in the rhythm. Now I want everyone to stand in straight rows of five.
You see? You're bad, Kappa.
Can I just preface mine?
No. No, I did never good. That's never good when you say that.
Prefaces are not good usually when you're auditioning.
I didn't have cable growing up, so I'm just taking shots in the dark.
That's okay. You might get lucky, but give us luck.
I've never heard of the voices before, so.
You had not. Okay. Well, Trey started off with his SpongeBob. You heard Nick's, which was actually really good.
Yeah, very good.
What's your Trey?
Right. So, we can all pretend that Squidward was a fireman or some guy in an ambulance, that I'm sure that we can all pull together and discover what it truly means to be a marching band.
Can I get a SpongeBob laugh from you?
I'm Trey Peart, and I'm auditioning for the role of Plankton.
What's the secret recipe to the Krabby Patty secret formula?
I assume that he would sound small.
He sounds big. He's got a deep
Okay. What's the secret formula to the Krabby Patty?
Hi, I'm Trey Peart, and I'm auditioning for the role of Squidward. It just so happens that I don't sell fast food. I do have a band, and we're going to play the Bubble Bowl. How do you like that, fancy boy?
I can't wait to see what part you got.
I'm happy for trying.
Staying on that, you know, in that lane of people who don't know what the characters sound like, let's move on with Big Al Mac. Shout out. All right, so this is Big Al Mac's audition.
What did you say, punk, big, meaty claws? These balls ain't just for attracting mates. That was ad-libbed.
Was it good?
You think I'll get it? And now I would like to follow that up with an audition for SpongeBob, and I will do SpongeBob's laugh. Hello, I'm Big Al, and I am auditioning for the role of narrator or singer or both in the SpongeBob Spectacular.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain. I can't hear you.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain. I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I can't hear you. 3 hours later. Hi, I'm Big Al, and I am auditioning for the role of Squilliam. It's big and valuable.
Right. Now, I would like you to...
I'm the leader of a big, fancy band now.
Thank you.
And we're supposed to play the Bubble Bowl next week.
You always like to give me a nice talk about the mechanism, right?
I wasn't very good, but up next is
if I start with my Patrick impression, which is the only one I wanted to do, but Justin made me do it.
Hi, SpongeBob.
I know.
And this is my favorite line. Is man as an instrument? Do you want me to say anything else, Justin? I was practicing all weekend.
Do you want to go jellyfishing with SpongeBob?
I would love to go jellyfishing with SpongeBob.
I love it. All right, let's do your audition for Plankton.
I don't recall what he sounds like, but I'm gonna try. F is for fire that burns down the whole town. Hi, I'm JC Chavez. I'm auditioning for the role of Mr. Crab. This is his laugh. Money!
I didn't remember what the other guy said.
Patrick was so good.
Yeah,
it was.
That might be it.